the gospel, Jesus is telling us, when we give alms, do it in secret. Heavenly Father sees us in secret. Why do we need to do in secret? Whenever we give alms, we can see God in the person or in the people, or we have to see God in loneliness of the person, especially the poor people, poor person. Now, in this Lenten season, Jesus is preparing to go to cross alone in loneliness. So this in Lenten season, let us not leave Jesus alone. Let us always accompany Jesus Christ. I'm Joya Kijima from Diocese of Kagoshima.